importantly to me at this present time, I would like to thank my wife. When she walked up that aisle, wow. Yeah, it took my breath away, babe, honestly. I've never had a problem of finding words to express my love for you, babe. But then, I don't know if I do start where I'm going to stop with that. So, suffice to say, Nina, I love you so much. I really do, and look forward to the rest of our lives together. I can't wait to grow old with you, babe. Really. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, my beautiful wife, please raise your glasses. Nina.